Welcome to JH Channel Star Celebrities. Priyanka Chopra asked by Shah Rukh Khan if she would marry a superstar like him. Shah Rukh Khan leaves the audience stunned asking Priyanka Chopra if she would marry him. Shah Rukh Khan leaves the audience stunned asking Priyanka Chopra if she would marry him. Priyanka Chopra has been captivating her devoted followers as well as fellow celebrities even before she made her big Bollywood debut. An unearthed video of the Quantico actor has been making rounds on the internet where she can be seen leaving the audience stunned as she answered a hypothetical question presented by King of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, when she was a contestant of Miss India Beauty Pageant in 2000 and he was the judge. Priyanka was given the choice of marrying a sport champion, a wealthy businessman or a superstar like himself. Hypothetically, if you were to marry one of the following, who will it be? An Indian sportsman, like Azhar Bhai, who would take you all around the world, make your country proud and make you swell with pride. Or an artistic businessman with a difficult name to pronounce like Swarovski, who would bedeck you with jewels and fine necklaces and you would never have to buy a chandelier for your house ever again, asked SRK. Or a Hindi film star like me, who has nothing better to do than to give you a complicated multiple-choice question about a hypothetical wedding like this, he added. Priyanka responded saying, if I was to choose one of these three very difficult choices, I think I would go to a great Indian sportsman. Because when I come back home, or when he comes back home, I know I will be there to be his support to tell him I am proud of him, just as India is. To be able to tell him, hey look, you did your best and you are the best, and I will take immense pride in my husband who will be a man of strong character if he can bring so much pride to my country. Thank you very much. Visit Jio.tv. Like and subscribe for more video updates. Thanks for watching.